Hi there, can I get 100 nuggets fresh, please?
100 nuggets? Are you serious?
Oh my gosh.
We got the food.
It's
the car smells, it's a Burger King car. The Burger King mobile is what the car
smells
like.
10 chicken nuggets of 10 piece. That's $116.
That's
super cheap.
Yeah.
Super cheap.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Kasaza Fam. So as you saw, we went ahead and purchased 100 nuggets and we have it here. The whole car smelled like a freaking Burger King mobile.
Mm-hmm.
And it's time to actually dump the chicken in our bowl and get this challenge started.
Okay.
So let's see, that's the first one, right? And they're 10 each, so it's 10. Oh geez.
20.
30.
40.
50. 70.
80.
You have 90 and 100? 90.
And 100.
Dang.
That's it's empty.
Now for the sauces.
Oh,
jeez.
Oh, buffalo.
There's zesty. There's ranch.
What's zesty?
Are you anything?
I'm kind of nervous. I'm shaking.
Mm-hmm. So we have to do this in 10 minutes. Failure to do it means we lost. We're not losers, baby.
We're not losers.
We're winners.
We will do it.
All right. You ready?
Okay.
I got some water here, too. 10 minutes. Clicking. Ready?
Ready.
Set. Go.
It's dry.
It's really dry. All right.
Okay.
Is it
good?
Uh-huh.
Stuck in my
and this is harder than I thought. With just a few of them.
How many have you had?
A lot. You try the zesty?
Let me try.
You don't like it?
Whoa.
I remember these being a lot better before. This past 1 minute.
How do you have time to talk?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
I eat a lot. I'm
about to practice.
It's
only gonna get better.
Mm-hmm.
2 minutes.
Soon. I'm tired of chewing. I always thought this channel was going to be easy, but
I felt like you
it's harder.
Anything. How do people do this? I think I was a little bit too cocky.
Really cocky.
I'll take it back. My throat is stuck. My food is stuck in my chest. Oh, that's smart. It's kind of gross though.
Mm-hmm. We're not doing this fish. That sounds as fun.
I was starting to find from the small ones, but I was like, oh shoot, I forgot that we're gonna actually have to finish this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. Do you give up?
No. It's hard though.
You're not even halfway with almost for a minute.
I feel like I ate a lot already though.
Mm-hmm.
I feel it.
Oh my god, did you finish the sauce?
Mm-hmm.
The honey mustard was actually really good.
Bye.
I'm busy. good.
I think my mouth is done, like.
I'm gonna be so sore tomorrow in my jaws. I think you can do it, baby. Halfway. 5 minutes.
Oh, I don't feel good.
Me neither.
It's coming. No, I'm just kidding. This is probably not funny. It's not funny.
It's gonna come though.
No, hold on.
I feel it's gonna come.
Imagine what the person was thinking when we ordered this.
Mm-hmm.
It was like two people.
Crazy people.
Imagine if I was like going to a party.
Family dinner.
Yeah, family dinner. Bring Burger King.
$16. Maybe I can't do it. You'll feel like in my head I'm picturing like all the chicken nuggets in my tummy right now. Like all the layers. Come on, baby. Come on. 4 minutes. You can do it.
You should see how much I've eaten compared to you. Like,
no, I think I ate more than you. I honestly think I ate more than you. We gotta count.
Comment down below who's eaten more so far. Who do you think?
Me. I'm eating so good.
I've been seeing you at the corner of my eye. Per one, I do like three.
Yeah.
Oh, feel me.
Feel me.
I actually think we can do it.
I don't know.
You just need to pick it up.
Okay. I do this, you do that. I can do it.
I can't do that.
I'm sweating. I'm starting to sweat.
Yeah, this is bad. Oh my god, are you okay?
I'm sorry. Okay, give me power. I'm sweating. I'm legit sweating. I'm assuming this now.
It's impossible. This is impossible.
It's impossible. Also, your secret
weapon. Let's go,
also. Come in. Secret power. Come here. Your secret power. There you go.
Damn.
Go,
also.
No, no, no.
No.
She gave up.
She gave up. She's done. Oh, well, thank you.
We can see if we can do 1 more minute.
1 more minute?
More seconds.
Your secret weapon fell.
What secret weapon?
She got full. Even the dog knows it's too much.
No, I think we actually can do it, baby.
Right. 5, 3, 2.
1, 3.
Couldn't do it.
I can't do it.
So, here's the end result. We have some here. We even put some away for family because we knew there was going to be absolutely no way to actually kill it. We killed some sauces.
I killed one.
But this challenge got the best of us. This is the one challenge that we're not able to do. Not all challenges are meant to be won. That's why it's a challenge, right?
But people have been doing this though.
Who?
The guy we saw.
Matt Stoney? Yeah, because he's a freak. He's like so good at, he eats for a living.
He's just one person.
No, but his stomach is made out of 10.
He's so tiny. He's like tiny like this.
Yeah.
But I can't, or secret weapon failed us.
Secret weapon failed us big. Honestly, I think it was because she was too nervous standing up here. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys want to see any other challenges, go ahead and link it down below. This one could not do it, but we're still here. Anyways, see you guys in the next video. Zep out.
Susie out.
Peace out.